Hey, everybody!
Hey, motherfucking Menifee!
Where are the plurals is from Las Vegas, Nevada?
Woo! This is a song about being sad. Everyone wants me to go away. They avoid me like I had the plague. So I'm a stupid fucking idiot. Never wanna sit down with it. Don't know where it all went wrong for me. Don't have one redeeming quality. This has got my stupefyingly massive cock.
I gotta suck to get a blowjob around here.
Accusing him of murder, which is technically slander, only to find out that Guy Fieri's like a really good dude. So, sorry about that. Anyway,
do your research first, kids.
Yep. We're locked into it now. It's not changing. The song is called Guy Fieri Killed My Sister.
Guy Fieri killed my sister.
post it.
All right. So this here is a true story. And it's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah.
It's called The Reanimated Corpse of Steve Jobs Raped by Dog.
Like you had cancer, asshole. Essential oils weren't going to do anything for you.
Nope.
Get the idiot.
Reanimated Corpse of Steve Jobs Raped by Dog.
Take an apple and turn it into a pipe?
Yes.
Steve Jobs did that, but with a condom when he had sex with a dog. It was an apple condom.
Yes.
He peeled it with one of those corkscrew things, and then just kind of.
It was all just for the apple joke, right? And
yeah, of course.
Yeah,
of course it was.
All right. Talk about planned obsolescence. This song is about mayonnaise. You're right. Hey, how about this here three-piece, three-state, three-day, three-wave micro tour, motherfucker?
Eight and a half buttholes.
We're more excited than any of you are because you're only seeing one day of the three.
Day one.
We're proud of ourselves.
We gave ourselves 3 days and we've done it.
Yeah, we did it. Fucking Jason Lee's back from the dead.
Battering ham keeps getting better and better. We're only playing shows with you guys from now on, but you gotta play after us.
This microphone is trying to shock me actually through the foam. This is tenacious. I respect
that. Do you want my tenacious foam?
I'm all right. I respect the stick-to-itiveness. This song is about doing crime, which if you haven't done crime, I highly suggest it.
It's the coolest.
It's fucking.
If Stealing Pants is cool, consider me Miles Davis. We do crime. We do crime. 3.
Yeah.
Happens to the best and worst of us.
Oh, asking for it.
Whoa.
Yay! Yay!
You alright, buddy?
Your dog was asking for it!
Oh no! We got a drink down.
Did you just drop a brand new beer?
Yeah. This fucking guy, you guys.
This guy, anybody want to fill in?
Fuck. Who needs a drummer?
We got a drummer?
Yeah. We got one, real cheap. It's not good with beers, though. You should know that going into this. This is a song that we have a music video for on the YouTubes. Although technically anybody could have one now. It's not very special.
Just type in Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On.
That's us.
That's like four times I've gotten a name drop Celine Dion in 3 days.
This song's called She Was Asking For It.
Even when we suck, we're pretty fucking great.
We're
not talking about our performance on stage.
No.
Even when we suck,
yeah,
we're pretty fucking
really fucking good. You got $5?
What? If you got 10, you can have a t-shirt too.
Yeah. It's a package deal.
No.
This is our origin story about how we originally met years and years ago, transporting large amounts of cocaine from Cuba to Florida on a homemade submarine. It's called Cocaine Submarine, and it goes a little something like this. Just wait.
heard of that stuff? It's wild.
I don't actually like doing cocaine, I just like the smell.
I'm gonna cut back on the number of times
I've tried cocaine. Way fucking funnier than you're giving it credit for, bud. This song... Yeah, that really has been a good weekend.
Day three!
See what you've been missing, Jason? You could've had some more of this, bud!
You fucked up, boy! Go enrich some lives. Fucking clean conscience over here. It's fucking good. Staying out of court like a pansy. Alright, so this song is a true story. It's also a bit of a hashtag humble brag. And it is called, or it will be called as soon as Kurt is done tuning, which will be any second now. And this song is called Ain't Been Peed On Yet.
This is really electrocuting the shit out of me.
It really is.
There hurts my little lips.
It's scary. If I had hair, he's dead. Story, and we really need you to stick with us all the way to the end before you start throwing bottles. It has happened. The song's called 15.
Can we do Girl Pants right after it, since they're practically the same song?
Yes.
Okay.
This is a song bringing to light some gender inequality, and it's about girl pants and them not having pockets.
Are you wearing them?
Which is a fucking travesty.
No, sir.
I am, in fact, not wearing girl pants. It's what you wear when you have an office job. That is like what I do with my fucking phone. I don't fucking know. Sorry, ladies. Fucking sucks.
Girl pants. Purses. That's what purses are for. Figured it out. We don't have to do the song anymore.
Yeah.
Suddenly dawned on me.
Problem mystery solved. Strikes crumbs.
All right, this is a song about being a total badass,
as you can see,
and eating cookies and crackers in bed whenever the fuck you want, because you're an adult and ain't nobody can tell you not to. And if they do, fuck them.
Doesn't matter how big it is, as long as it's swinging.
What are they doing in our room anyway? Fucking call the cops! You got bigger problems than you eating crackers in bed. This guy's priorities are all whack. This hypothetical character that I just made up.
These crumbs are gonna be huge.
Into my mouth and through my body.
Yeah, it's going all the way down.
Like a heart attack is possible.
It's very much. You don't have a pacemaker, do you? I feel like if you do have a pacemaker, I should know that about you. It just occurred to me, I've never actually asked flat out.
I like to just have heart attacks before the mouth come out. Just the physical contact.
Oh, I'm going down. This is the big one. This is a song about having a new hat, feeling good about having a new hat, wearing that new hat, having other people notice your new hat, and also think that your new hat is pretty fucking sweet. This song is called New Hat. For you, or rather two left. I think we've proved that we have more than two songs.
Yeah. If somebody ever offers us, like, you guys gotta play for 45 minutes, so let's just go to the bottom and then just go back.
Right back, boomerang it.
Yes.
No one's paying attention anyway, they'll never notice.
No!
Oh man. Sons of bitches. This is a song about being a merperson, as you can see. And trying to find love under the sea, it's difficult.
Everything's better.
It's not.
Downwards better.
It's not without its challenges. This song is going to be on a split with our BFF's Cadaver Pudding. It is done, and we're just not doing anything with
it. It's not gay, but it's underwater. I just met her. Wait, That's not how that works.
I was with you. It worked. This song's called Baby, I'm a Merman.
Baby, baby, I'm a merman. Baby, baby, I'm a merman, merman.
Shows up in that video.
Me too.
Because as soon as I took my pants off, I went, oh no. I brought road undies.
We didn't plan ahead.
Ladies.
We rarely do.
It's our last song. It's called Take Your Pants Off.
Stickers and buttons and CDs and t-shirts and door filters
Cadaver Pudding's up next.